To find 80% of 500, we will multiply the number 500 with this 80%. In the next step, we will write 500 as 500 over 1. And we know that 80% is same as 80 over 100. Now we will cancel the common zeros. Therefore, we are just left with 5 times 80 in the numerator and 1 times 1 in the denominator, which is equal to 400 divided by 1. And this is same as 400. Therefore, 80% of 500 is equal to 400. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.